Plastics play an essential role in modern society, but it also leads to significant impacts on the environment and climate.
With all the focus here in the European Parliament and also, of course, from the European Commission on the circular economy, plastics are one of the most important circles that we need to close.
So we only see the one circle at the time. So if it is a plastic package or something, it can only become that again. But actually, we need to widen the circularity concept here to look at other value chains.
We shall reach 55% recycling of plastic packaging from our customers.
So the consequences now are going to be doubled within 2050.
We must cooperate and make changes in all parts of the value chain, and also be brave to take some bold decisions.